Hi, welcome to Inspiration Retreats with Shari. I'm your host, Dr. Shari, and I'm super delighted that you tuned in again today for another treat from the Lord. Today is Wednesday, November 6, 2019, and today our treat is entitled Deposits. What you deposit in your heart is what you withdraw. Yesterday, I was rushing around and I needed to get to the bank before it closed to make a deposit before the end of the business day. You see, in order for the deposit to be available immediately in the bank, it had to be received by the bank by a specific time. We can have something valuable in our possession, but if the distribution point does not have it, many will not get what they need. This is when God started tapping on my heart, as you know He does. We are the distribution point. What is deposited in our hearts is what will be withdrawn with the ATM of our mouth. I thought that was good, Lord. What is deposited in the bank of our heart is withdrawn with the ATM of our mouth. Therefore, the deposit not only impacts us, but all the people we distribute or talk with. What are you depositing and withdrawing? Today, be encouraged to deposit the Word of God in your heart and speak life. Our scripture for today comes from Proverbs, the 4th chapter and the 23rd verse. Above all else, guard your heart, for everything you do flows from it. God bless you. To me.